Hi, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to talk about resources. So resources can be man, which is labor, money, your basic necessity like food, skill sets, time. So all these are resources that we need, whether to do business or forced to do something that we really like. So what happened today is I was chatting with someone and he was complaining that he cannot do this because he don't have that, or he complained that he don't have time, or he cannot do this because he still have the skill set, or he unable to start something because he don't have money. So if you want to do something, you will find a way to find it. It's not about resources, it's about resourcefulness. For example, if you have no time, you just have to watch less show, then you have no time to do something else. If you have no money, I don't suggest you borrow. I mean, of course, borrowing, if it's a positive debt, it's okay. But mostly we get debt just for a negative debt, where the debt that don't turn into assets, so they are a liability. And if you have money, then you have to work hard and find money. And finding money, I do not mean just, you know, work a bit longer, work a bit harder. There's things that you can sell at any time. For example, you just take anything in your room and then you see anything you want, you can sell on eBay and things like that. Or maybe you can just sell a service immediately to get started. Anything to get you closer to what you want. Or a work scenario you can just borrow. And also other resources like no skill sets. So you have two options. Whether you learn it yourself or you outsource it. But instead of saying no, I cannot do it because I don't know how to do this. Yeah, there's a lot of training course out there, you can go for Udemy. There's also a lot of coaching out there. Or you can outsource to people that actually know it. And yeah, use their skill sets, leverage on their skill sets to get it done. And also, I know that resources is usually the main thing that hold people down from doing the things that they want. From a department that always complain not enough resources to do something, or like an entrepreneur, not enough resources to start something. Because I have like my personal case, we have 5 people in the team and then just want to start a business and want to put in money, is also very difficult. And we say that we are unable to start. We can only start once we have the resources ready. But the resources don't just come out of the sky. You need to find it. You need to find a way to get it. And if you, and you have just, again, you have 2 options. Whether the resources come from you yourself, you learn everything, you spend your time, you spend your money, or 2, you ask for someone else. Get someone's help. And get something, have someone's help, find online, things like that. So don't let lack of resources stop you from doing the things that you want to do, something that you love, something that you're passionate about. Think how you can do it in a better way, other than just giving up and blaming it on I don't have this, I don't have that. Or think in such a way, I'm lacking of this, I should do this to get this. Then at least you will think it in a more positive action and something that's actionable other than complaining. So let me just end with this. It's not about resources, it's about resourcefulness. It's how you get the resource that actually matters at the end. Because resources is all around you, you just don't know how to use it. And I hope this message reaches out to you. And if you like what I share, like my video, and please subscribe to support this channel. Thank you, bye bye.